And I know it's probably hard to believe with no fans, but you can feel the excitement from ice level.
It is Klingberg to make the first play. Game six of the Stanley Cup Final, 92 and White. Working his way around behind there was Dowling, got it onto the back, and here's a shot by Sekera that had to be turned aside.
Hey, Pat, should I shoot? And he didn't get a lot on it. He tried to place it instead of just firing it. Missed opportunity.
Pass comes on across for a backhander by Goodrow that's turned aside by Hudobin. Then Dickinson as Haskinen took care of Killorn, and then he recovered and put one, and a rebound that came from Johnson off the initial shot by Killorn, and Hudobin got them both. Led to the back now, and here's Hedman shooting one. It went wide. Rebound sprung right back out and can be picked up by Kiviranta.
A wrinkle for Tampa Bay. Didn't see that on the first power play look.
And Kucherov's over here on this side of the ice. They haven't gone that in a while.
Here's a shot by Point. Save. Rebound. Score! Point! Power play goal! 1-0 Lightning!
Gets the pass in the Point. Big rebound given up. Janmark Knighting will have a strong stick and lift up the stick of Braden Point, who follows up. And Tampa on the power play. Lead 1-0.
Time and space for Braden Point. He had it. And Hudobin not able to corral that puck. I think he thought it was in between his arm and his rib. It wasn't, and an easy put away for Braden Point, who is making a real strong case.
Meanwhile, coming back is Gord, defended there by Haskinen. Worked over with a couple of lacrosse checks, and then Gord is able to work one back, and Sergachev is shot, and a loud pad stop made there by Hudobin. So the shot total goes up for the Lightning. Another shot is kicked up to the glass. Kucherov tried to play to the Palat corner. Taking the hit from Palat was Haskinen. Comes right back near him, so they have to do some more battling. McDonough's shot carefully snapped up and held by Hudobin.
Well, just that lack of feel there, and that created a point. He had pretty much a wide open net.
Shattenkirk with a shot, and that one loose. Oh, and a great stop made by Hudobin that time on Kucherov, and another try, and that wouldn't work.
The second power play got them going, and now they've got some steam going in the right direction. A really good recovery by Hudobin right there to come up with that save on Nikita Kucherov and fighting through some traffic. I mean, this is an awfully difficult sequence of saves.
Dallas wins the faceoff, Oleksiak there, and then it is sent on, and Kalano sees this one come back around for
a little change of direction here. Kamano takes the hit, Hedman allows it. Watch him just pull this puck in and then shoot it and try to go back the other way, and it just catches the top shoulder. The right shoulder right there of Andre Vasilevskiy. And look at Tyler Seguin again.
Slipped on around, but kept by Seguin. Then on back now for Haskinen, and moves in and shoots. That one ticked away. And then comes on back again. And onto the back. Pavelski a shot, and that popped up high.
Read there by Vasilevskiy. Here's a shot with some traffic. He got Radulov there and a real good blocker save off of that chance.
Hoping for a deflection there. With that omnipresent stick, he sets it up again for Seguin. Seguin a drive and a save made by Vasilevskiy. Magnificent gesture. Well, an important face-off win. Now back ahead, it's Radulov. He's got a man breaking Oleksiak and couldn't get the pass through. Oleksiak with it again. Threw one out for Radulov and it's covered by Vasilevskiy.
You're sitting in the penalty box. You're open for an opportunity. But here Dallas gets a chance as Oleksiak jumped into the play.
Around to Kucherov. Kucherov plopped one that ricocheted on back over for Palat. And Palat is able to step and fire one, and a save made by Hudobin. Chopped on ahead and brought back on by Kamano. On a cross for a little feed, and Pavelski, a backhander that's held by Vasilevskiy.
Well, what has happened here? Maybe there's an opportunity to get a forecheck. Maybe you draw a penalty. Maybe you get an opportunity in front of the net, but something that they have to clean up big time, Dallas.
Maroon dropped it on back. A feed across on Coleman. Scores! Blake Coleman makes it 2-0, Tampa Bay.
And makes it 2-0. Good job by Maroon to pick this off. In the neutral zone, drive that center lane, which opens up the passing lane for Paquette. And it draws a defenseman in, and then the finish by Coleman. A terrific play executed perfectly by Maroon, Paquette, and Coleman.
That hand-eye coordination by Patrick Maroon, who won the Stanley Cup last year in St. Louis.
Carried right back along now by Sagan. Sagan dropped it on back. Haskinen a shot, and it's held by Vasilevsky. Here is Palat yet again. Then onto the back, it's rifled across, and it's Kucherov a shot, and a save made there by Hudobin. Maroon wedged off to the corner by Klingberg and rolled easily off that before getting it back for a shot that was well wide. Cranked on by Bogosian, and a save and a cover by Hudobin there. 23 years of age, the former Los Angeles King gave it on a cross, and this one can be brought on back. It is Gord moving to the front of the net.
About blocking, and if you have to leave a rebound, you just hope you leave it in front of you, not off to the side where it could be an empty net goal.
Shot off the post! And he has faced some difficult ones, and his friend the Iron came up for him there. Meanwhile, this is battled back up the boards and can be tipped back over now. Pavelski with a shot that is grabbed and held by Vasilevsky. 122 hits entering the night for Coleman. It must be sore. Here's a shot that is turned aside again by Hudobin. Another shot, and Hudobin got a piece of that one on the hard try that came from the point by Hedman. Here is a try in front and a scramble for it there. It's thrown at a bad angle by Cirelli. Crank back down the ice at the horn. And it is still a two-goal game after two.
By Tampa, anytime they get an opportunity, just throwing it at the feet of the goaltender here. Time expiring, great ice awareness, clock management by Tampa.
22 shots, Tampa Bay. 8 shots, Dallas. Seems lopsided, but the difference is 2 goals.
1-on-1 into a 2-on-1, and see if that develops.
Strong shot by Kucherov off the faceoff is held. Good crunch there as driving back in. Gurianov and then back up the wing, and it's brought back on. Big drive by Maroon, and it is held. Back now set up for Klingberg again. Then led to Oleksiak. Back to Klingberg once more. His shot, and that was turned aside by Vasilevsky. Led on back again. Another shot. Vasilevsky got a piece of that one.
Shift here by the Dallas Stars here in the last couple of minutes.
Oh, there's Oleksiak jumping in on the forecheck, moving the puck back to the point. Klingberg, the shot.
Outletted ahead for the carry back on, trying to work it back in, but unable to do so until just now. Oh, a great opportunity on the backhander that came from Cagliano.
Able to get it out of harm's way as Sagan was finding a way to get that puck to the net.
It comes back out to center where it has to be played yet again. Stepping back in and trying to get there. And a great shot on goal and a rebound. Oh, and a sprawling save is made there at the front of the net by Vasilevsky. To cut the lead in half. Kiviranta was nearly the battle for it there, and it's rifled on around further by Chernak, and then walked on and crossover and a shot blocked down. Rebound scramble in front. Oh, and it wouldn't go there.
Tied up at the far blue line, and Pavelski's helmet came off. And then once he was putting it back on, here comes Coleman back the other way.
They hustle back for it and trying to get there and to get a trigger pull of a shot that went wide that time was Goodrow. And the Tampa Bay Lightning have won the Stanley Cup!